So, how about that dinner?
Sure. Just a second.
Sure.
Who are they?
What are you doing?
You said you don't usually do this.
No, I didn't.
Well, you gave the impression.
Is it such a big surprise that you're not the first person I meet someplace?
No, of course not. Maybe I just thought that we're having...
Don't blame it on me what you thought. And can I please now have my phone?
Tell me one thing. Why are you here now? What are you scared of?
I'm perfectly happy.
Or just happy enough?
I have a beautiful life.
Come on, listen to yourself.
What makes you think that you're above it all? That you have all the solutions for everything?
I never said I have any solutions.
Easy for you to say. A guy who's never been committed to anything?
I'm committed to my daughter, and I'm trying to build a future for her. But you wouldn't understand any of that because you're just too afraid to let anybody get close to you.
Right. So one day in the future, she'll have tons of money and memories of a father who was always away.
Surely they must have some rooms by now.
According to the National Air Control Center, the airspace above Lithuania, Latvia, and Estonia, and parts of northern Poland will be reopened again tomorrow morning. It might, however, be that several flights are still delayed or rescheduled due to previous cancellations. Passengers should contact their airline for details.
The low cloud cover had masked the volcano throughout the day. But as our light plane broke through the ceiling, it was immediately clear something had changed. The thick ash that had previously been rising from the volcano was now nowhere to be seen.
Salut.
Salut.
Tu me vois?
Ouais. Mignonne.
C'est pour toi.
Merci.
Happy birthday. J'ai vu les infos tout à l'heure. Le nuage de cendres se lève. Je vais pouvoir partir demain matin vers 9h30. S'ils sont à l'heure. J'attends la confirmation.
Tu me manques. Je suis sûre qu'on peut trouver une solution, qu'on peut s'en sortir. Tu sais ce qui s'est passé?
Je...
Quoi?
Je sais pas si tu me manques. Il y a beaucoup de choses que tu sais pas.
Je sais.
Tu veux que je revienne à la maison?
Non. Oui, je veux bien. Mais... Il faut que tu aies envie. Non, c'est toi, tu as envie.